So there's always going to be some kind of light. So you start with your regular lighting and then you add a backlight. So quick demo, three lights. Backlight, which illuminates behind your main subject. Then we go to front light, and then the fill light. The fill light dilutes the shadows and diffuses them just a bit so they're not as sharp. So notice it now looks a little more natural. It's not perfect, and you don't have to be perfect, but using the three, and if you buy a light kit from Amazon, it will come with three different lights. So if your light kit comes with two stands, one of them might be pointed on the subject, and we dim it accordingly to get the light right. The other one, you could do a fill light where I actually bounce it off the ceiling. And what that does is it uses that as a reflector to kind of fill the room and dilute the sharp, harsh shadows and the edges of the shadows in the background. So it's a mini quick lighting course, but play around, have fun, and just get it till it's good.